press the bell icon and never miss any update from BSSJ.
Please enable CC or closed captions.
Hello friends, my name is Bigger Smile and welcome to Bigger Smile SJ. Here is a new video in my channel. In this video I am going to show you macro in Android Nougat. I tried Hire a Macro, which is popular for macro, but it's not working in my phone. Maybe because of Android Nougat. So in this video I am show you how you can do task like Hire a Macro and get more feature than Hire a Macro. First download app from the description and install on your device. Let me first show you my Android version. Open app and you will get this kind of display pop up on screen. Press on star icon. And you will get submenu for save, settings and that things. Go to setting for change setting. In this video I am not going to cover all the feature, but you can check it by yourself. Now for record macro. Press on red button, it will start recording, and again click on that icon for stop. I am showing tutorial on this game. Now whenever you click on green button it will do recorded task. Hold on green icon you will get loop menu. 2, 5, inf, edit. Inf for infinite and edit for custom loop number. You can change the looped speed and macro speed. Click on star icon and go to settings. Scroll down and select replay speed. Now you have to try different speed, sometime device or app can't respond at the much speed. So start with 20 and go up and up. I am going with 20. See. There was an issue in my clicking, so macro didn't record perfectly. Accidentally press red button twice, that's why old macro deleted. Speed is a little fast, we have to slow it down. Decrease to 15. Make sure to record your task precisely. You can use this wherever you want to use. So this is for now. For more tutorial and hacking video please subscribe my channel. Issues will answered at Facebook page. I am Bigger Smile and I am signing off. Bye. Destruction.